Embassy of Argentina in Islamabad organized a reception to mark the National Day of Argentina. More in the following report by our correspondent Raza Khan.
Relations between Pakistan and Argentina are on an upswing under the leadership of Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif of Pakistan and President Mauricio Macri of Argentina. This was stated by Federal Minister for Ports and Shipping, Mir Hasil Bizinjo, who was the chief guest at the reception arranged by the Embassy of Argentina in Islamabad to mark the National Day of Argentina. Ambassador of Argentina Ivan Ivanisevich and his spouse Anna Helena Wahlberg received the guests from various walks of life who came to attend the gathering. National anthems of both Pakistan and Argentina were played on the occasion. In his speech, Ambassador Ivan Ivanisevich spoke about the burgeoning ties in various spheres between Pakistan and Argentina. In order to give a taste of Argentinian culture, a dance performance took place which was appreciated by the people.
Celebration of National Day of Argentina under the auspices of the Argentinian Embassy here in Islamabad was testament to the fact that Pakistan and Argentina have close ties, and those ties are strengthening by the day. Reza Khan, PTV World, Islamabad.